It is rock type. It does no damage. X speed? Nope. We're not dealing with this. I'm hitting the button. Hitting the button! We're hitting the button! Come on, Daryl! Hello, everybody. Welcome back for another episode of the Pokemon Red Extreme Randomizer Nuzlocke. In the last episode, we got here to Vermilion City. We went on the SSN, and we suffered our first casualty. Yep. The blood train is now a-flowing. The team is the same, grinded up to level 24. However, we still have Jodat around just so that he can cut stuff. Because I've given up completely. Because the things in our PC are so terrible that I can't use them. They're that bad. So yeah, and much like anything else, with my luck in this series, I will have to do rock tunnels. So we're going to have to grab those extra encounters and just pray. Anyway, welcome to Lieutenant Surge's gym. Here's another prayer. Let's pray that we get out of this gym fast. Oh, I could have bought some of that stuff. I don't, whatever. I don't care. Oh my god! I solved Surge's gym puzzle in one try! I can just go fight him right now. Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna fight the gym trainers. I'm gonna at least fight the gym trainers just so I can get some extra experience. Oh my god! What the hell? What? Oh no, I have Bukaki in the front. This is bad. That's a nice type. Okay, hold on. We are gonna go to gosh dang. What do I not get bodied by this thing? Let's just go to Strippo. Strippo is the only thing I can really go for. I'm just hit it with fire punches. There you go. There you go. Fire punch! Arr. Damn it, I wanted to get burned. Let's hit it with a let's go for a soft boiled. Just so I don't have to use a potion. And agility. Okay. Still, that thing is so slow that it doesn't really matter anymore. Honestly, Strippo is a great lead. About to use a Venusaur. I'm pretty sure it's a water type, but I'm not sure. Oh, we have Thunder Punch. Okay. Oh, fuck. No. Okay. Okay, I was wrong. Now, I don't want to go into Tom for this. Because that'll do too much damage. Oh, come on. Is it water poison? It might be water poison. I'm about to get swept by a Venusaur. I think Bukaki's dead. Bukaki's dead. He's dead. He's gone. Resisted. Yeah, we're about to lose. We're actually about to lose right now. We're about to lose on the first gym trainer. Literally, I got greedy. Oh, please don't. No. Okay, I got locked. I should have just gone on my instinct and went to Tom. I have to use a whole bunch of healing items now because of this. Oh my god. Let's just say this. The mood in this episode, it's a bad mood. There is no mood. I should be using regular potions for stuff like that. Okay. I'm just petrified that if I leave, the goddamn doors are gonna reset. And then I have to do it again. Okay. Well, fuck Bukaki. Because he's a terrible lead. I'm a lightweight, but I'm good with electricity. Okay. Hey, look, it's Android 17. Beedrill. Oh, I'm pretty sure Beedrill's a ghost type.
Okay.
It's a ghost type, so Headbutt's not going to do anything. Neutron Fire Punch. As Sludge, everything's a fucking poison type. I'm gonna get poisoned. Okay, I didn't get poisoned. Alright, let's go for Thunder Punches. Don't poison. God. Fine. Fuck it. Jolteon. Pretty sure this thing was either water or grass type. Pretty sure it was. Whatever, I don't care. As long as it's not a ghost, let's go to Jolteon. Let's go. Not Jolteon. Let's go to Daryld. Daryld's honestly our best bet at this point. Oh, is Jolteon just normal? I think it's just normal. Oh my god. Leer, but it failed. Okay, whatever. Squirtle! I don't remember what your type is. Let's just go to Bukkake, because I have no clue. I mean, it's only a Squirtle, so it couldn't do that much damage. Alright, it's resisted, so I think it might be... Oh, it's Fire-type. Okay. I mean, again, what I have to be thankful for is that it's just a Squirtle. And it has T-Wave. Okay, so we're not going to land anything. Mega! Resisted to... Can this game just not for a minute? Can it just not? Can we not? Can we have a not? Can we not have a battle go horribly wrong? Because all that's happened is I've had to speed up, cheese things out, use a bunch of healing items. All these battles are stressful. Nothing here has been fair. I've just been getting my ass handed to me in every single battle. So I think, yeah, I'm going to skip that last gym trainer. It's not worth it anymore. It's not worth it. Two of my members are paralyzed. That's two paralyzed heals I have to use going into this, and an antidote. I do believe that Lieutenant Surge does have the ability to end the lock. He has the ability to end the lock. Oh, there's only trash in his fucking room. Okay, Surge, let's go.
Hey, kid, what do you think you're doing here? You won't live long in combat, that's for sure. I'll tell you, kid, electric Pokemon saved me during the war. They zapped my enemies into paralysis, the same as I'll do to you.
How abusive. Okay. Lieutenant Surge, or Tristian. Never mind, it's just Tristian. Poliwag. Pretty sure this thing's just normal type, right? I'm just gonna go for Headbutt. Wow, that did a lot. Oh, okay. Well, I'm glad it's not affected because I have a lower level. Because it's lower leveled and it's slow. So, whatever. Alright, Strippo is level 25, so if I really need it, I'll go back. Parasect. That was bug type. I'm pretty sure it was part bug. I don't know, I caught one of these things. I should be able to remember it. Resisted. Yep, of course. Slash. What the fuck was this thing? Okay, so it resists fire, so... And I know it's not a water type. But that's all it resists, I think. All it can resist is water. I don't want to chance it. I really don't want to chance it, because Bukkake seems to just get bodied in every single battle it does. That's why I think it was a bug, because it had bug moves. Alright, let's go for a Razor Leaf. Let's see what happens. Resisted. Resists everything. And I got... Okay, I thought I got poisoned. Okay, that's neutral. That just has to be good enough. Alright. I'm not gonna sit there through the whole Twin Eagle animation. Okay, there. It's dead. About to use Snorlax. I have no idea what type Snorlax is. meaning I'm fucked. Meaning I'm about to lose, like, 3 team members. You know what we need to do? If we can really pull this off, that'd be amazing, Daryl. If we start to get bodied, I'm gonna hit the button. We're resisted. Okay. I think it's rock type. It might be rock type. It is rock type. It does no damage. X speed? Nope, nope, no, no, no. We're not dealing with this. I'm hitting the button. Hitting the button! We're hitting the button! Come on, Daryl! Ah! Fuck! Well, there's our cold open. There's the cold open right there. Oh my god! This thing's about to decimate my entire team. Why'd I go for that? I'm so greedy. Oh god, that's gonna crit and dog meat's dead. Dog meat's gone. Okay, please, Snorlax. It is too much health. Oh, thank you, it's over. Oh!
Whoa, you're the real deal, kid. Fine then, take the Thunder Badge.
I have the Thunder Badge.
The Thunder Badge cranks up your Pokemon speed. It also lets your Pokemon fly anytime, kid. You're special, kid. Take this.
What is that? Is it a waterfall? Low kick. Oh, good. The thing that almost bodied Daryl. We get to use it. Joy. Only Bukaki can learn it. I'm so aggravated. To the point where, like, I'm not even... Now, the best part is that I have to go through Diglett's Tunnel and risk fighting a level 30 encounter. So you know what? Thing is, we need Jawdat so we can cut stuff. Okay, you know what? We're gonna summon him. If he dies again, then fuck it. We're gonna have to use the Pokemon Center. That's only because my team is too roughed up. That was the worst... I think that gym was almost as bad as the Nidoqueen and the Mewtwo. I think it was just as bad. Because every single battle... Like, if I probably would have done that third gym trainer, I would have lost. I think if I would have done the third gym trainer, I would have lost. Alright, we're going to sell off the calcium. We don't need the calcium. We're definitely going to buy some more Pokeballs because we're going to go to Route 9 and to Rock Tunnel to get those encounters. 7? Was that 7? I'm going to buy 12. Alright, Super Potions. I'm going to buy fucking 15 of those. And we're going to need a handful of repels. It's by 10? No, it's by 20. We're starting to see the kinks in the armor. We're about to see the kinks in the armor. This is where this game is going to start getting really, really, really hard. This game is now going to start getting difficult. There are no shinies, so you cannot re-encounter on any route. No matter what, there are no route re-encounters in this game. Okay, fuck this. I'm not gonna scout the entire thing. If there's a fresh water or something in there, then okay, fine. I could find one in Rock Tunnel, actually. Oh, actually, no, I can't do this yet because of fucking Rock Tunnel. I have to go back to Vermilion because I need to go through Diglett's Tunnel. I want to cancel this series. I want to be done. I hate Rock Tunnel with a passion. Alright, Dratini. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna soldier through all these encounters. And I still have not gotten an answer whether or not we want to use one of the stones. Oh, I'm only gonna grind up Tom because, or you know, just miss everything. Miss everything, not be able to escape. That's good. Alright, what do you do? I want to rock Tom a little bit, it's dark and scary. If a Pokemon could flash it up. Actually, there's a bunch of items out here, actually. Isn't this a rest house? No, I don't think it's a rest house. I think this is where... Fainted Pokemon can't fight, but can still use moves like Cut. Okay. Looking for Nidorino, want to trade one for Wartortle. Okay. So if I can't find a Moonstone, and I have a Nidorino lying around, I can evolve a Wartortle and see what it is. Yeah, we're literally using a dead clam to cut stuff. That's what this series has been reduced to. Me barely being able to win gym battles and using cut and cutting stuff with clams. Alright, I definitely have enough Pokemon. 14? I only had 14? Alright, HMO5. This honestly, though, would save all my new encounters because they would all get directed toward the PC. So Jodat is doing a pretty big service by being the useless TM carry. Because the other three TMs, Strength, Surf, and Fly are kind of useful. You know, because all of them attack and do decent damage. As opposed to Cut and Flash, which are just terrible. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's a drink. That is a drink. And a max ether. We can save those for the Elite Four. Oh, wow. And I can go back to the beginning of the game if I really wanted to, but I would have to go through Diglett's Tunnel every time. Oh my god, dude. I found a soda pop. I think I can do it. I can do the hacks. I think I can still do the hacks. Don't I still have the Poke Doll? I still have the Poke Doll. I think it's in the PC. I think we got Flash for no reason. Whatever. Jodat, close enough name to Justin. Isn't there an item up here, actually? I think there's an invisible item up here. I'm almost certain there's an invisible item up here. Couldn't hurt that much to look. I'm trying to figure out points to restructure everything. Is it in the fence? Alright, fuck it. I don't care anymore. I don't care anymore. I have to go back through Diglett's Tunnel, and that's a very big risk. Because this area has lethal encounter. You know what? Yeah, fuck it. We're gonna start putting up repels. However, whatever we encounter, it's gonna be level 30, which can end my entire team. I know they're level 30s. I know it. Why does it take a repel to go through that? Okay. The moment of truth. We found a soda pop in the flash area. Did we have to just make that little detour and not have to buy 20 repels? Because at that point, I can just walk to Lavender. I mean, I think maybe for my own safety, I should probably... I'm probably just gonna break it, and you know... You know what I'm gonna do? Alright. I threw a post in Discord. Let's see how many people actually respond. Hold on. I'm gonna tag it with everybody. So I'm gonna delete it. At everyone, paste it. There you go. There you go. So now everybody's gonna see it no matter what. Please don't be something too dangerous. Ponyta, did I heal? Okay, I did heal. Okay. Let's see if the soda pop allows us to break the game. Let's see if we can do it. Please count. Please work. Oh, thank you, God! We can go on through to Saffron. Actually, this lets us get fly and fly around right now. Holy shit. Just as long as we don't battle any trainers, we've got a lot of work cut out for us, though. Oh, yeah, because look at that. We're now already in Celadon. Now I could, in theory, just grind up everybody and just get up to level. I can get the free encounter. I can get the free Eevee. Jawdat, you're such a useless piece of shit, but you did so well for your... Jawdat's passing was definitely not in vain. Jawdat's passing was definitely not in vain. All these other team members, though, they're shit. They are so bad. All right, we're gonna deposit that max either. We don't need the max either. We don't need the max either. We definitely don't need flash. TM24, I'm gonna stick in there because we don't have a good fighting type right now. It's not like I really need a good fighting type. I mean, it's good to have those because it's good for old rod. I can go get the good rod if I wanted to, or the super rod. Well, I mean, after getting the Pokey Flute, I can just go and get the gosh dang thing. I can go get the bicycle so we can go down cycling road. So yeah, I think what I'm going to end up doing, if this Discord thing goes well, then I can evolve Eevee in the next episode. But right now, we're going to get a free encounter right now, and I think at this point, we'll assess the battle plan. We're going to assess the battle plan. I was considering genning in a freshwater and just doing it that way, because I had one earlier, but nope. Please. Something decent. The Lord himself has blessed our souls! It's him! It's Hentai Man! And he's level 25, he's with the whole squad. He's electric fire type. Wow, he's literally went through the gates of hell. But he came back. He came back. Rolling kick, razor wind, flamethrower, and thunderbolt. Oh my God. What a moveset. He is broken. He is broken, and his special is godlike. His special is godlike. Oh my God, bro. I'm so glad I took the detour. Holy shit. I just found Hentai Man. Oh my God. I want to end the episode right now. I want to just end the episode right now. Seriously, I just want to end the episode right now. That is too good to be true. That's way too good to be true. The Lord has blessed thine soul, and he shall bring his enemies loads of fury. Oh my God. Yeah, screw it. You know what I'm gonna do? Oh, actually, no, I need Jawdat for it. Still, you know what? We're not going to officially put him on the team. No, he's on that layout. He's on the layout. Trust me, Hentai Man will not be on that layout. I know. Oh, he has a quad weakness to ground, but... You know what? Again, on his defense is trash. I shouldn't let semantics like that ruin Pokemon for me. I shouldn't do that. I mean, because I remember in the Red 721 series, I was like, hey, you know what? I was like, Hypno, who cares about that, right? And then Hypno ended up becoming one of our best team members. Nope. Great. We put light everywhere. Give me light! Alright. Alright, let's go grab Fly. And we can give that to Bukaki! Oh my god! Bruh! There you go. I'm gonna grab it. I'm gonna grab HMO2. And then Surf and Strength are both found in Fuchsia. So, who gives a fuck? But there we go! And we can actually use a Fly for its intended purpose. Oh, we can just go straight to Cerulean from here and get the bike! Bruh. The progress. Alright, Bukaki, I'm giving this to you. Because Peck, not cutting it. There you go. Whoops. There you go. And now we can fly on a giant glob of slime. Alright. And I'm gonna need to grind before going to gosh dang Lavender. There's no way I'm not gonna grind before going to Lavender, because... There you go. Oh, that's a bike voucher. Here you go. And I got a bicycle. There you go. So I got a bike. So now we can go down the cycling road if we really wanted to. Meaning we can get to Fuchsia that way. Like, literally, we're just discovering all the locations in the game without doing any of the battles. Now let's see what we can do here. There you go. Don't need HMO2 anymore because somebody has the move. Wow, we only have one more regular potion. Yeah, whatever. We do have a Poke Doll. Oh my god, we are taking that out right now. And you want to know why I'm going to pull out the Poke Doll? Because we can break Lavender Tower with it. Meaning we don't need to do the Celadon Rocket Hideout. So now what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to fly upon Bukaki's back. No, not the Saf. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Close enough to where I need to go. Okay, check this out. We're gonna go to the, game corner. That's what I was thinking of. The game corner. I'm gonna go to the game corner. Oh wait, no, I need to go to the bar first to get the coin case. Whatever. Episodes are half an hour long a lot of the time. Wow, you know what? I can't add a hentai man to the team unless somebody learns cut. He can be after Erica. I don't even need this anymore. There you go. So now we have the coin case. There you go. So we have the coin case. There you go. Now it's going to the game corner. And now if we just scour the entire area for coins, which are... most certainly all over the place.
Hey, Jeffrey, what happened to putting the dishes away when it came over?
They were... Oh. I forgot again. Forgot again? There you go. That's what I was looking for. Nope, nobody wants to play those. All you want to find are these coins lying around on the ground, because if you find enough coins, then you can buy a Pokemon. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm hoping that in the first slot, it's like Mew or something. Because we need to build up that power on the PC. If anything is like the first couple episodes... Or not first couple episodes, just the first couple of minutes. Ugh. Then I'm gonna hate the end of this series. Okay. Oh, you think they have different odds, huh? Isn't that an obvious statement? Okay, I'm pretty sure I have enough coins. There you go. I think I can buy, like, two Pokemon. Well, not two, but I can buy... I have two choice. I have a choice. Because I have enough coins. I can buy a Vaporeon? Or I can grind up coins for that. I can buy Daniel for 9,999 coins. Yeah, I think a Vaporeon is gonna suit me better. There you go. A nickname for Vaporeon? Heck yeah! He came from a series that doesn't exist anymore because I deleted it, but originally it was gonna be one of my starters, and so I'm gonna name it Finn. And there's no more room, so it's gonna get sent to the PC. There you go. Who's in our party right now? Jodat. Yeah. So, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to grind Hentai Man with the rest of our squad off screen. But then for the Erica episode, I'm going to do the thing. And then I'll use him during Lavender Tower. That's what I'm going to do. That's what I'm going to do. I don't know. I'll go on Discord, and along with answering the Eevee question, I'm going to... Yeah, I'm just going to heal here just in case. I'm gonna address our battle plan, because now we have a lot of options. Now pretty much all we need to do is just grind. Actually, for the pièce de résistance, I think I should just get an encounter right here. Because we have 28 Pokeballs, we may as well give it a shot. Let's stick dog meat up in front. And let's nightshade some stuff. What could we possibly find in this grass? Just so I have full right to grind in it. What can we find on Route 7? Wow, power in the PC. That's power in the PC right there. I know, more full well, you have more than 24 health. Seismic toss, okay. If dog meat ends up biting it, then it could end up getting that much life. Fire, ugh. All right, whatever, I'm just gonna Pokeball. Yeah. Wow, first ball, no struggle. Gengar wants to be added to the team. Gengar the Shadow Pokemon. Well, that's actually that's pretty ironic when it's in Colosseum and XD. Where the Vaporeon came from. Under a full moon, this Pokemon likes to mimic the shadows of people and laugh at their fright. Huh. That gives more credence to his attitude in the anime. Well, I would name it Nappy, but since I'm not a jerk and we kind of had... I saw Shady kill one off, I'm gonna revive the legendary Gengar, Liadan. The legendary Gengar. It's legendary. Well, it was legendary. I found it in the power plant, right? I don't remember where I found Gengar, actually. I think it was either in Seafoam Islands or the power plant, but I don't remember anymore. I don't remember. This old brain can't remember anything. I don't know, but I did fix all the static encounters to be... Oh yeah, I did fix them to be neutral with neutral. Whatever. I think this episode's gone long enough. There you go. We got Liadan back on our side. Just once more, for old time's sake. Anyway, I'm gonna have to do a bunch of grinding, but you know what? I gotta edit a whole bunch of videos, so you know what? It works anyway. Anyway, we can now answer the Eevee question and kind of just go along with our battle plan. Just what should we do? Should we take on Erica, or should we do a lot of the other minor stuff to prepare for Erica? So we can either grind and take out Erica right then and then just blow through everything else to get a bunch of key items, or get the key items first and then grind so we can get to Erica. That's the battle plan right there. Or I could do the live episode right there. Just do a bunch of the options right there and then do it as a VA. I don't know. Anyway, I have been Reaper Vegas, and I will see you all next time.